All right, getting started with Kalium. So the first thing you're going to want to do is download it. I went ahead and just downloaded it from the App Store, which you should be able to find on the App Store with your device. I'm on Android. So first thing you're going to click is New Wallet, or Import Wallet if you already have a vault.banano.cc or any other Banano wallet you want to import into it. But we're going to start with a new wallet. All right, go ahead and read this. All right, so this will give you your secret phrase, which is very important. Go ahead and keep it very safe if you can. Sorry, my screen's taking a second to load. So don't share your phrase with anybody. It's how you get back into your account if you forgot your password you're going to make to log in on your phone, or if you just lose your phone or something. This will, right here, will get you back into your Banano wallet. And then you can also see the seed by clicking up here on the little seed. And it'll give you the seed version, and you can go back to the mnemonic phrase by clicking this little key. And this is very common in crypto to have a phrase or a seed. Usually that's just how you can say the wallet's yours. So I've backed it up. Are you sure? Make sure you did. And then make a secure 6-digit PIN, unlike the one I'm doing right here. Make sure you have that either memorized or written down somewhere. And then you're in. So to start getting Banano, you're just going to click Receive. And this will be your address right here, and a QR code you can scan that has the address in it. Or you can just hit copy address if you want, and then paste that wherever, or share it. It'll share it through your phone, so you can share it through Discord, or Reddit, or just a text message. It's up to you. All right, and that's pretty much it for setting up a wallet. I'm going to some more advanced stuff right here. If you go into settings, you can change the currency here, the language, if you want to get notifications or not, the theme, security. We'll go over contacts real quick. So contacts are like, if you send something to a Banano account frequently, you might want to save it as a contact. You just click contacts. This one's in here by default. This is to donate to the wallet maker. Add contact. Go ahead and enter the name. Go ahead and enter the ban address, add contact. And that's how you would add a Banano contact. And then you can either import or export them to up here. Or you can click on them to delete them right here. And you can even look at the account through an explorer. So if you click right here, it'll just bring it up in the Banano Creeper. All right, back out of contacts. All right, backup secret phrase. If you didn't save it earlier or you lost it and you're still logged in, you can go ahead and back it up from right here. If you want the seed, it's right here. So we're gonna go ahead and copy that. And then you can change your representative here. You just need the ban address of your representative. So you can just Google for Banano representatives. You can load from a paper wallet, which means you're just importing a Banano from a different wallet into this one. You'll just need the phrase if you do it, or a QR code. So manual entry, you can put the seed right here and do it. And then if you have a wallet you want to start with, I'll go ahead and go through the other way. So logging out will remove all your data on the device about what you have. So go ahead and wait to do that, or don't do that unless you're sure you have your seed written down and or your phrase. And it'll ask you, and you should definitely make sure you're sure. All right, import wallet. All right, import secret phrase. If you don't have the phrase like I do, I have the seed. Click right here. I would write both down. I just, for this account, only saved the seed. Right, there's that. Then go ahead and just click the arrow and make a new 6-digit PIN. Make sure it's secure. Cool, and then you're back into the wallet. And if I had had any Banano in here before, it would appear here, but this wallet was empty to start with, so. Cool, that's pretty much everything.